forget which one they sell the arrows at. It's... Well, I have the arrows. I'm gonna have to go to Gemstone. So let's go to Crystal. That's gonna be easy to find. Drop us off right in there. Phew, just in time. We're just here. Can you do it for me? You can level me up. That's what you can do. Alright, so parry's at 80. Could go up a bit more. Swimming's maxed out. We got listening. Searching can never go up high. Apparently. And I'm not focusing on this, the magic stuff. So I'm gonna give him parry. ...72 experience is all for the next one. That's the guild. So we have only 10,000... 10,500... ...just under. So what do you have? Healing 1, 2, 3, 4. Neutralize poison, heal stun, heal sickness, rejuvenation, depetrification, wake up, remove irritation. Yeah! I do not see cure madness or anything like that. Oh well, that would explain why I don't have it in my list, my repertoire of spells. Now I'm pretty sure they sell arrows here, which we don't need. I could buy one. I'm gonna have to go in there anyway to find out if that's what they do. So I'm pretty sure it's arrows here and sling stones in Twin Lake. Sometimes I go here. Here it is. Yep, arrows. I will buy one. Reason I'm here. Reason I buy one. I came here to make sure he is not selling the stones, but now we have two stacks of 99 and one in the quiver. I always do that. So, we've leveled up all our mages and our paladin. So now we need to level up Silk and Drobanir, which are both in Twin Lake. The only thing is, we need to go to Gemstone, actually. I'm headed the wrong way out of here. South, north. Oh no, it is south the way out. Damn it! Where am I and how do I get... Head south and west. South and west. I think this is not it. Maybe it isn't. Yeah, we're good. Okay. Should lead us almost there. I'm gonna wait. I'm on grass? I think I'm gonna... Yeah, we're close. The villa is probably in here, yes. Hey, Orsi. I don't know if we're locked into this, I just want to see something. Parry. Yeah, so we can't quit out, can we? No. So... Who has the worst swimming? Yeah, I know he does. But he... I don't have a lot of points that need to go into him. Okay, so... 82. 80. Gryban maxed out. 84. Satine maxed out. And he is maxed out because he has this thing. Oh, I could have just clicked the little pot or whatever. If I take that off... He has 50... Yeah, he's pretty horrible. Okay, I'm gonna... Yeah. Alright, so I guess parry. Or should I put listening? Let's put, yeah, listening and then the rest in parry. You can level up again. Sweet. Alright, now hear this. Maximum LP is now 550. 282 experience for the next level. 282. Plus. So he's. I'm just gonna write this down right now. So 280, right? So carry the wound. Nine thousand. Yeah, 9,000 for the next level. For 24. Sweet. Cause he's gone off the chart. The charts in the manual leading up to level 20. Alright, done there. I was gonna go to Gemstone. Am I going the right way? No. No. Silk's turn. Come on, sit in all the chairs. Let's go. You know you love to do that. It's a magic trick. Alright. Alright, parry could be better. Attack is max. Swimming, pretty damn good. All this crap could be better. Ninety-one. To find traps and disarm traps. Sweet. Ah. Right, we need a rest to get our full maximum again. Yes, you may offer me one of your rooms for the night. Values, nice. Back to full. We're back, baby. Now, can we carry anything as we are now? Amethyst can't. Silk can't. Gryban a little bit. Trazric can't. Satine can't. buy sling stones, dammit. But first I have to turn stuff into gems. Oh, you know what? I can go to Shandra and get these things filled. I'm gonna be able to, or they're gonna weigh too much with now that they were filled up. Somewhere over here, I think. Yes. There he is. Greetings! No. Who's holding him again? Gives us the top of the line healing potion, equivalent to healing 5 at full strength. Free potions. They did get heavier once they were filled. It's pretty crazy. Alright, let's get out of here. Glad I remember that while I was in the area. Oh, you know what? Doesn't he... I keep thinking there's something else that we should be saying to him. He's still in here? Problem. Secret. No, I guess there's nothing else. Treasure. Oh, we still have to figure out the wind gates. So, yeah, that's fine, because we're gonna go to Gemstone anyway. Which has nothing else for me. If I still die, he'll save me one time. Shandra, everybody. So, Twin Lake, I pretty much head straight south, and then follow the shore around to the west, south and west. That wasn't the shore, that was the river, or lake, rather. Lake shore. I'm talking about ocean's shore, so... just Make it so I can see a little. Which one sells the gems? I always forget. I think it's one of these two? That's the inn. We don't need that. Yay. We have this gold problem, you see. What's this again? Silver ring. Yeah, it doesn't do any... Yeah. It's no shield or anything. That's why I haven't bought it. So wait, I have... How much? 93. Oh, he only has 6. Oh, damn. Will I buy them? I bought it already. Okay. So there is more. Oh, it just limited me. Okay, I thought he only had 6 left. Never mind. Alright, do we feel better now about stuff? One place is a general store, and one place sells tools, and I forget what the other one is. I think they have a sage or something here as well. Or a healer. If someone's selling sling stones here, it'd be freaking awesome. Food, okay. Someone's food. I think that one is tools. A lock store. Okay, just a store. He's not selling it. Oh, you know what? Wait. Is this a one-handed? I think this is a one-handed. Hands one. So I can buy him a shield. So what about... I just bought these gems. I didn't realize this was here. So, we have a tower shield. And we have a shield of parry. 750, 4750. They're the same price, anyway. Shield of 8. Warrior Paladin. Shield of 12. Now notice this says hands 1. Means you obviously you're wearing it in one hand. But the shield of parry doesn't say hand on it. So where do you equip it? It's still gonna take up. Let me just look at this, because... This is only a shield of 8. This is a shield of 12. So I want to... Yeah. Buy that? He will. Have Silk sell it. He'll do better. His charisma is higher, so... We need more. We need... Oh, no, we don't. Let's check it out. So his defense is 26. Boom, 38.